Subscribe to Swarajya and press the bell icon.
The government has launched Toykathon, a hackathon for students, teachers and startups to develop toys and games based on Indian culture and ethos. This hackathon is a joint initiative by the Ministry of Education, Ministry of Women and Child Development, Ministry of Textile, Ministry of Commerce and Industries, Ministry of MSMEs, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting and All India Council for Technical Education. It has 9 themes. As per the Union Minister for Women and Child Development and Textiles, Smriti Irani, India imports most of its toys and the government is working towards promoting indigenous toy industry for making the country self-reliant in the sector. She also added that this is the first time when school children will innovate, design and conceptualize toys, also for specially abled Divyang children. Earlier in August 2020, PM Modi had asserted that the country has the potential to be a hub for the toy industry. He also called upon entrepreneurs to team up for toys manufacturing, pointing out that India's share in the rupees 7 lakh crore global toy market is minuscule.